wowed by it. A lot's happened in this competition, so I'm still trying to take it all in, but I'm really ecstatic about, you know, coming out on top and having a new record set for NCAA. So, you know, it's incredible.
I was really pleased with it. You know, we kind of try to use Big 12s as like a see where we're at, feel it out a little bit going into NCs, and I was really happy with the results all around. Like, I think large majority of our team, girls that were taping for this meet and girls that weren't and are holding out for NCs, everyone had some really awesome swims.
Team performance is awesome. I was just saying the atmosphere here is awesome because all of the seniors get up for everybody. There's nobody that starts a race without being cheered for by pretty much everyone on the team. It's just an exciting meet. Being able to be home, you know, at our own pool, it's amazing.